Welcome back. Today we're going to be looking at a U-Gears model of the butterfly that I got from my wife for Valentine's Day. Glad I remember that. So we're going to put this together real quick and then do a quick review of how I like it. And so let's get started. Okay?
Thank you.
So this is my review of the Butterfly, I guess you'd call it. What do they call it? Model Butterfly, right? Yeah, Butterfly by U-Gears. I just finished the model. Show you that. Wrong way. And it works. Looks good. It looks great. It really does. The construction was interesting. It's functional, where it flaps itself like it's supposed to. I think that's great. Couple of odd things that I noticed was that it came with rubber bands, and you had to cut the rubber bands in a certain length. Why couldn't they just give me the right length rubber bands? There wasn't that many of them. Some of them I understand that you had to cut and then place inside these things to create like the muscles to make everything move right. I get that, but if you needed an 8, and it was the only thing I needed it for, was some 8mm and some 25mm rubber bands. Why couldn't they just give me the 25mm rubber bands? And unlike some of the other manufacturers of stuff, the wood on this one just seemed of poor quality. It was very brittle. It's not as smooth. It just seems like it's not as high quality as some of the other kits out there. Outside of that, it was a fun build. It was interesting. One of the things I like about U-Gears is that they have stuff like this where some of the other ones don't, right? They're non-functional or they just do simple things. This one takes everyday life and puts it into something you can build and enjoy. That's all I got. It was a good build, but not for amateurs. You need some kind of skills in the sense that you've done this before and you know how to get past things. So that's it. That's all I got. Bye.